Good afternoon, I'm Stephanie Brown.
And I'm Logan Weeder, and this is Wolfpack News for Friday, September 26th, 2014.
The homecoming dance is October 11th. Any student planning to attend with a guest who is not an OE student must turn in a guest pass to the dean's office. Guest passes can be found in the dean's office or online and must be turned in by October 1st. No exceptions. Also, make sure you have a current student ID. You will not be able to enter the bonfire or dance without one.
The National Art Honor Society will meet Monday after school in room B270. No meeting Tuesday. The meeting will be about 15 minutes long. Please remember your $10 dues.
Freshman Powder Puff will practice Monday after school at 2:45. Meet in F125 ready to practice. See Mrs. Walters for details.
The Drama Club is getting a makeover this year. If you'd like to be involved with East Cedar, attend a meeting today after school in B160 at 2:30. Please see Sam Loveland or Ms. Shrimp with questions.
Pottery Club will hold its first meeting next Tuesday at 2:45 in room B270 and meet every other Thursday after that. The club costs $30, which will be used to purchase materials needed to operate. Be prepared to get messy.
The district is holding a canned food drive to benefit the Kendall County Food Pantry through next Thursday. Bring canned goods to your guided study and freshman seminar. We need everyone to participate to collect the most food, as this is a competition between all of the district schools. OEHS will be competing against OHS at the high school level. The top school from each level will receive a plaque at halftime of the crosstown game on October 3rd. Food will be collected through the freshman seminar and guided study classes. The top class will receive a pizza lunch, and the top five classes will have their students entered into a raffle for prizes. This is a great opportunity for East to show our generosity to families in need.
Government Club and the Social Studies Department are sponsoring a voter registration drive. If you will be 18 by November 4th, you are eligible to register to vote. The voter drive will take place on Tuesday, September 30th, and Wednesday, October 1st, during all lunches. Please bring two forms of photo ID, your school ID, and your driver's license. Questions can be directed to Ms. Kyrus or Mr. Vera.
Academic Decathlon members, supplies have arrived. Please pick up your study materials in F227.
If you need help in your social studies classes, Rho Kappa National Social Studies Honor Society is providing tutoring in all social studies subjects, AP classes included. Tutoring takes place before school, after school, and during guided studies and lunches every day. Please get a pass from your social studies teacher to take advantage of this opportunity. Tutoring is located at the table in the first floor J Wing.
Seniors with a cumulative GPA of 3.5 or higher are eligible for National Honor Society membership. Download the necessary forms from Ms. Calvey's website or see Mrs. Calvey in the English Department office with any questions. Teacher recommendations and the interest inventory are due no later than tomorrow, October 3rd.
The first practice for the Scholastic Bowl is next Tuesday in C107. See Mr. Carlisle or Mr. Brown with questions.
National German Honor Society and German Club are hosting a National German American Culture and Food Festival from 6 to 8 p.m. next Thursday in the community room. Friends and families from OHS and OE are welcomed. Tickets are $5 if you buy them during lunch and $6 at the door.
Mu Alpha Theta is accepting new members. In order to join, you need to have a math GPA of 3.7 or higher, as well as completed Algebra 2 or Algebra 2 Honors. If you qualify, pick up an application outside the math office E380. Applications are due by Monday. See Mrs. Knudsen or Mrs. Gossett with questions.
All right.
Red senior class shirts will be available during lunch on Friday for $12 while supplies last. And now it's time for sports. Here's Alexa.
It was another exciting night for girls varsity tennis as they beat Manuka 5-2 in their home courts. All three single players, led by Jerry Harlow at first singles, won straight sets. The Wolves remain unbeaten in conference. That's the latest in sports. Now back to the anchor desk.
Thank you, Alexa. And then finally, juniors and seniors who want to pursue a degree in the healthcare field can get experience at Dr. Rubin's Mini Medical School in January 2015. If interested, fill out an application from Student Services and turn it in by Friday, October 10th.
That's today's edition of Wolfpack News. I'm Stephanie Brown.
And I'm Logan Weeder. Join us again next week on East TV Channel 16. Thanks for stopping by, Wolves, and have a great weekend.